just one hand. Every punch he throws is devastating. So look for him to throw some punches, kicks, whatever. It's all going to hurt you.
So Mahaffey, the left-hander, facing right, the right-hander.
Yep.
Lands one right to the forehead of Mahaffey, and he remains on his feet. Now Wright takes him down to the ground. Mahaffey turning over quick.
Very good position switch. Looks like Cliff is going for the arm bar, working his legs up on the arms of Mahaffey.
3 5-minute rounds between Wright and Mahaffey.
Yep, we're entering the pros now, so we're going into longer rounds. These are 5-minute rounds. Working his legs up, he can do many things from here. Triangles, arm bars, he's got him in trouble. He looks like he's working for that right arm.
Oh, down.
Mahaffey goes for the slam, but he sinks it in more. He still got it. Looks like he gets the tap out.
And
beautiful.
Mahaffey taps out. Cliff Wright handles him quick. In the first minute, gets the arm bar, had him in the air.
You okay?
Wright went to the ground and Mahaffey bleeding. And holding that right arm, let's hope he is okay. But Cliff Wright put on a show from the time he exited his locker room.
Absolutely. He came out real calm, collected. He waited until getting in the cage to become that bigger fighter. Calm, collected. As soon as he stepped in that cage, he changed his demeanor. He came out, he touched gloves, and he became a monster. From man to monster, Cliff Wright.
Here's a look in the air. Mahaffey slammed him down, but Wright did not lose his composure.
Very veteran
move. Take us through what happens.
He gets slammed down, but he hangs onto the armbar. A veteran move, you're in.